I'm here to talk about PEDs. Why would somebody who took PEDs be put in the Hall of Fame? Roger Clemens, who has Hall of Fame numbers, should have been a first ballot Hall of Famer, wasn't put in the Hall of Fame. How does that make sense? People are arguing that Barry Bonds should be put in the Hall of Fame. I mean, people are saying that even if he didn't take PEDs, he'd be a Hall of Famer. How would somebody even know that? I mean, Barry Bonds, the only way that he took PEDs is because he wanted to get big bucks and hit a lot of home runs, make himself famous. It's not because he loved the game. We need to get back to when Ted Williams, Stan Musial played the game, and people loved it, and they didn't play for the money, and they played it for the love of the game, and to just have fun. You know, the Hall of Fame is a travesty if you let Barry Bonds and people like that in. Signing off, Nathan Foster.